thermal efficiency is around 60%. So you can think of this number as kind of a, at least a demonstrated practical number that a combustion system might eventually be able to reproduce. If you look at transportation applications, as we heard already today, the SI engine is in the range 20 to 30%. Diesel engines are the most efficient engines for transportation with thermal efficiencies in the 40 to 50% range, which is why they are widely used commercially.